It's on us to stop sexual assault.
It's on us
to get in the way before it happens.
To make sure everyone gets home safe.
It's on us
to not use language that demeans anyone.
And not to blame the victim.
It's on us to look out for each other.
To not look the other way.
Because sex is not sex without consent.
It's on us to stand up.
To step in.
To take responsibility.
It's on us.
All of us.
To stop sexual assault.